First question is, do you go to church regularly?
No.
The second question is, what do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I guess I would say that person is religious and devoted to their beliefs.
Okay, and then the last question is, what do you think the definition of the word grace is?
Being caring and thoughtful.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much.
All right.
Thanks so much.
Yep.
Do you go to church regularly?
Yes.
What do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I mean, just that they know him, and then they believe in his teachings. And
great. What is the meaning of the word grace?
Oh, boy. I mean, grace is just living life how you're supposed to, I guess. I mean, I'm not really sure what the definition of grace is.
Great. Thank you so much. Do you go to church regularly?
No, I'm actually Jewish, so I don't go to church. I'm part of the Hillel here.
Well then, hope these questions aren't awkward then. Okay, the other two questions are, okay, that would be great. That would be great. What do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I think when someone says they love Jesus Christ, it's also a correlation to their love of God, which anybody can really understand if you're Jewish or Catholic or Christian. I think that it's about hoping and trying to find help in Jesus or God as somebody that can find personal,
Great. Personal help. Thank you. That was good. Yeah. Yeah. My last question is, what do you think the definition of grace is, the word grace?
Contentness and spirituality.
All right. Thank you very much.
Yes, of course.
Thanks, man.
Do you attend church regularly?
Actually, I'm Muslim, so I don't attend church.
Okay. Well, I'm still going to ask you the same questions, if you don't mind. What does it mean when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I guess it's kind of hard for me to say because, I'm Muslim, and it just depends on the feeling of the people.
Right. Okay. What is the definition of the word grace?
I don't know. I don't want to say something that, I don't know.
Not sure, huh?
I'm not sure.
Okay, thank you very much. Do you attend church regularly?
No, I don't.
What do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I think it's an act of faith. I think it's a pull for something metaphysical, something not of this world almost.
Okay, and my last question is, what do you think the definition of grace is?
It could be something humbling. It could be something almost unexplainable by words themselves, actually. So,
thank you very much.
Thank you.
First question is, do you attend church regularly?
No. What church? You mean
just which? Church?
No. Not regularly.
What does it mean when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
Mean amazed? Or mean that some people say that because they're really religious, Christian, something like that? I mean, sometimes just, I don't know, amazed.
And my last question is, what do you believe the definition of grace is?
Be thankful to what other people have done to you. And be thankful to life, for both materialistically and spiritually.
Okay.
That's my understanding.
All right. Thank you very much.
Hi.
And church regularly?
Not anymore.
Okay. What do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
Well, they don't put their whole life towards him, but they do follow the rules that they should follow in the Bible and respect his name.
And my last question is, what do you think the definition of grace is, the word grace?
Definition of grace, lovely, soft, sweet, heavenly.
All right. Thank you very much.
You have a nice day.
You too. My first question is, do you attend church regularly?
I do.
Okay. What do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I think that it means that they're a believer and they believe the Bible and what it says, and they're a devout Christian.
And my last question is, what do you think the definition of the word grace is?
Grace, I think it's a gift from God, and what it means essentially is that he is looking out for us and is our saving grace, and is looking out for us so we can go to heaven.
All right. Thank you very much.
Thanks.
I'm doing fine. I go to school at Nazarene Bible College, and I'm to ask three questions for this project.
Not a problem.
First question is, do you go to church regularly?
I do not. I've never been to church in my life.
Okay. What do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I think it means they have a commitment and a passion to someone they entrust.
Okay, and the last question is, what do you think the definition of the word grace is?
Peace.
Okay. All right, well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Can I ask you three questions?
Sure.
Do you go to church regularly?
Most of the time, yeah.
What do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I think it means they have a relationship with Jesus. I mean, I do as well. So,
great. And then the last question is, what do you think the definition of the word grace is?
That's a good question. Probably just being in, like, comfortable in your relationship with Jesus and things like that.
Okay. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Cool. Could I ask you three questions? Thank you so much. Do you go to church regularly?
Yes.
Great. What do you think it means to someone when they say they love Jesus Christ?
I think it means that they have identified Christ as their Lord and Savior, and they're leading a life that he would find honorable and correct in God's eyes.
And then my last question is, what do you think the definition of the word grace is?
Grace is God's love and leniency when we really don't deserve it, and we never do. So that's grace to me.
Thank you so much. My first question is, do you attend church regularly?
Not here.
Not here?
I haven't found a church yet.
Okay. My second question is, what do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
That they've given up their life to, like, live the life that he wanted us to live, and that they've living, I guess, the life through the Bible.
Okay, and my last question is, what do you think the word grace means, the definition of the word grace?
Grace. That's a hard one. I don't even know, to be honest. Grace. I don't know. Not sure.
Okay, all right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I can probably do three questions.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, my first question is, do you go to church regularly?
No.
Okay. What do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
It means that they're a religious person and they love Jesus Christ, which is respectable.
Thank you. And my last question is, what do you think the definition of grace, the word grace is?
I think grace is like Jesus's love for someone, and it's something that if you love him in return, then you will receive his grace.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Do you go to church regularly?
Yes, I do.
Okay. My next question is, what do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
Well, they, you know, have a relationship with Jesus.
And my last question is, what do you think the definition of the word grace is?
Grace is forgiveness and understanding.
All right. Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you.
And the first question is, do you attend church regularly?
Since I've been in school, no.
Okay. What does it mean when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I don't, I guess they love, I guess I love him like a father, like a family member. It's unconditional love. Love is God.
Okay, and my last question is, what is the definition of the word grace? The word grace.
Grace. Heaven, maybe. Lovely. Earthy.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Okay, okay. My first question is, do you go to church regularly?
When I'm home, not during school. At home, I go, well, I go at home, but not, I don't know. I go at home, but not here.
Okay. And then my second question is, what do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
I think it just means that they really believe in him. And, like, they know he's real and he does stuff for them.
Okay, and my last question is, what is the definition of the word grace?
I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. Man, this is, like, not right. I mean, like, okay, I don't know. What's grace? Like, I don't know how to describe it.
Okay.
Describe it.
I'm okay. Sorry. All right. Thank you. All right. Do you go to church regularly?
Not regularly, but I say every now and then at home.
Okay. And then what do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
That they have accepted Jesus into their heart and that he's part of their lives.
Okay. Great. And then what is the definition of the word grace?
I have no idea really how to answer that either.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Sorry.
But thank you for helping me so much.
No, I don't.
What does it mean to you when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
As far as I'm concerned, I guess people are entitled to their own opinions. As long as they don't try and force them on mine, I don't have a problem with what anybody thinks.
Okay. And then last question is, what is the definition of the word grace?
Not real sure, because I hear a lot of people like that have religion try and say like grace is something to do with religion, but then you can have your own, like, I guess, I don't know the word I'm looking for. You can have your own like standards for life and stuff without having religion. You can be completely just and qualified to live life and have nothing to do with Jesus or any of that.
Okay. All right, thank you very much. Do you go to church regularly?
No, I do not.
What do you think it means when someone says they love Jesus Christ?
Well, I guess it's just, me personally, I'm not religious at all. And I just, like, I just don't think that, honestly, if someone wants to find happiness in a certain belief, that's all the power to them, but I just...
Okay, and then my last question is, what is the definition of the word grace?
I think happiness and security and yeah, that's about it. Just feeling comfortable, like, it's just pure happiness.
Okay, thank you very much.
It's a way that of showing that someone did something for us to gain something, and in this scenario I'm talking about Christ's grace and how he came to earth and was crucified so that we could all be saved from our sins and be able to have eternal life.
All right, great. Thank you so much.